I want to start with the brown sugar chicken. It's baked.
Yes, please.
Right? And so it's going to have the sweet and tangy. And then also always use the bones. Think about when you're making chicken, use the bones because the bones are where you have flavor.
Flavor.
So I'm going to have you put in some cayenne and coriander. I've already put in some vegetable oil.
I'm a little aggressive with cayenne. Do you mind?
Do you like it spicy?
I do.
Be aggressive.
I do. All right, okay. So a little lime zest.
Lime zest. I'm going to cut this in half.
You always have to have some citrus, some brightness.
Yes.
Food is balance, right?
Very balanced.
So we got the heat, we got the sweet, we got the coriander.
Yes.
Which goes with everything.
Everything.
It's sort of like a little black dress. It's just fabulous. And then you have the acidity and the brightness of citrus.
Yes.
Ooh, that smells
right?
good.
Right? Doesn't it smell
yes.
good? So we're going to
yes.
put all that together. You're going to marinate that for at least 4 hours, and then or overnight in your refrigerator. And then we're going to put it, just put all the layers down, skin side down, into a baking dish. And I'm going to go
throw that in the oven?
Oven.
So this is so easy
yeah.
and so simple and beautiful.
So for the chicken, we put it in the oven, 350 degrees. After 30 minutes, we flipped it over so that skin was on the bottom.
Right,
now
right.
the skin is going to be on the top. And you're going to let that skin get some color. I'm always saying there is flavor in the brown.
Color so is flavor.
Color is flavor. So, and then you take these pan juices.
Mm.
And what?
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.